Hello everyone, welcome to chapel today. We have a very unique time of celebration for you, and so we're really, really excited to get that on the way. But first, we have some announcements coming at you. Okay, first off, tomorrow at 7 o'clock p.m. in the marsh, we are hosting a Just Dance tournament. That's right, if you want to come out and show us some of your dance moves and let us have fun and maybe laugh at you a little bit, but hey, you could walk away with some cash money. We're gonna have a really good time. Also, next week, we are hosting our very last event of the semester. Oh, everyone say oh. That's fine, you don't have to do that. I'm just kidding. Anyways, it's going to be s'mores. We're hosting a nice s'mores event. Come by, roast a mallow, and just enjoy time together. It's been a really good semester, and so it's just, we're excited. We're sad to say goodbye to you. We're also excited for Christmas and what that has to bring. And so without further ado, I'm going to welcome the graduate assistant to student activities, Miss Hannah Boyce.
Hello, everyone. I'm here to tell you about our director applications we have out for Koinonia. They will be due next Wednesday by 5 o'clock p.m. in our office, so if you think you're up for it, come sign up. See you later.
Thank you, Hannah. Next, I'd like to welcome Mr. Cameron O'Donnell. Cameron O'Donnell, who are you in this instance?
I am president of Student Senate.
Love to hear that. Can you tell us, what is Student Senate?
So Senate, it gives the students an opportunity as their senators to get their voices out, as students, to get their voices out through the senators that they have elected.
Love that. And they really need your help. Chapel facilitators, you were all given one of these packets this week. Now is the time. If you don't have that right now, you gotta go and grab it. Inside of this are surveys that we have for all of the students. The specific students that we need, if you live on campus in any capacity, if you live in a dorm, if you live in an apartment, we really need you to fill one of these out. If you do not live on campus, you're fine. You don't have to fill it out. It's okay, all right? Chapel facilitators, if you would, collect those at the end of this time. I think we're about to give you a couple of minutes to get that filled out. And then if you would, return it to CMB 1265, just drop it in the mailbox and we will pick those up. If you could get those to us by tomorrow, that would be super great. We really appreciate it. Guys, my name's Nicole Adams. This is Cameron. And then Hannah's over there. And guys, welcome to chapel. Bye.
Good morning. Let me be the first to say thank you from the Spiritual Life team, Spiritual Life committee. You guys have done a great job in this experiment that we've called chapel. You've made the transition into small groups. We've asked you to participate in some shine projects, and you stepped up to the plate and knocked it out of the park, really. And so I want to say thank you. This morning, that's what we're going to do. We're just going to celebrate what God did in our Shine projects and what you guys did. And so this morning, we're going to celebrate that. Matthew 5:16 says, "Let your light shine before men." And you guys did that. You shined the light and the love of Christ in our community, and people took notice. Let your light shine before men so that they see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven. And I think that's exactly what took place. As you served all over the community, as you sent money to organizations, and as some of those projects are ongoing, people took notice of Wayland students serving their community and gave God thanks and thank God because of you. And so I want to say to you as the director of Spiritual Life, thank you. Thank you for participating in chapel and our discussion groups. Thank you for being a part of our Shine projects. And I want you to know, big or small, however you clarify your or classify your Shine project, whether something huge or something very small in your eyes, God used it to bring him glory. God used it to prove to others that he is alive and well, and he's alive and well in you. So let me encourage you to continue to do so. Continue to let your light shine so others can see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven. So this morning, I'm going to watch a brief video of pictures and have some testimonies from some students. And then Nicole Adams has a surprise for us at the end as we celebrate what God has done in us and through us this semester.
Your stand for truth, your love for Christ, your love for people and their souls impacts people around you.
We had each person put their name on a heart, and we're still in the process of getting our project done, but these hearts will eventually go on a piece of paper to hang in the CAF, and it's going to say Hearts Against Human Trafficking.
What we decided to do was go out to Seth Ward and pick up trash around the community, as well as at people's individual homes, and just have an aid in that.
Our chapel group decided to pick up trash at one of the local parks. We chose this project because it's giving back to the community and trying to make it a cleaner and safer place.
For my chapel group's Shine project this year, we decided to have a bake sale to raise money for the Crisis Center of the Plains. And we hope that through this project, we were able to shine God's light.
And we did our service project, our Shine project, on hosting a food and supply drive right by Gates Hall for the Blessings Closet.
The Blessings Closet was more about everybody, I guess, just donating, like whether it be faculty, staff, students, and how we just all donated and I guess kind of helped that like all come together. I'm glad we could help people, and we're going to try to continue doing that next semester and kind of keep trying to shed our light and help people and be the best people we can be.
Congratulations, Shine Project participants. Special thanks to Donnie Brown, our faculty and staff members who gave of their time, and especially to you, our students. What you have done through these projects is really the essence of Wayland Baptist University, the essence of being a Wayland pioneer. You've shown us so many things through your Shine projects: the power of collaboration, your inventiveness, your understanding and application of biblical teachings, and most of all, how small ideas through servant leadership modeled after our Lord Jesus Christ lead to big results as you serve as the hands and feet of our Savior. Each of you who were involved in this semester's Shine projects truly represent the very best about this university. What you've accomplished is at the heart of our very mission, as reflected in our mission statement, which says that we are to provide service to God and humankind. You should feel good about that, just as I do, in knowing that we have individuals like you at Wayland. Congratulations again, and thank you so very much.
We've had a really good semester with you doing Shine projects, and we just wanted to take the opportunity to thank you during this time, okay guys? So we are about to head over to Instagram, all of us together, because we have some really cool prizes that if you have been participating in chapel, you have participated in the things that we've provided for you, we and the Office of Spiritual Life want to give you some of these gifts. And so we are going to do an Instagram Live drawing right now. So what I need you to do is go to Instagram and head to @WaylandStudentLife and watch our live. Because role play goes like this: you watch us, if we pull your name out of the drawing, and let's say we pull Cameron O'Donnell then must go live with us to be able to claim his prize. We'll kind of chat with you a little bit. It's going to be me, it's going to be Donnie, we're going to have a really good time, okay guys? Remember, find us at Wayland Student Life, watch it all together, we would love just to chat with you, and maybe give you a cool prize. All right guys, thank you, we'll see you there.